It's Ophelia, better known as OJ Simons, and today we are doing how to make basic slime. So this is for beginners, for like their first slime, because you only need Elmer's glue and activator. For my activator, I use saline solution and baking soda. And food coloring is optional, but I'm using food coloring. So first you want to add in your Elmer's glue. You can add as much as you want, but if you add lots of glue, you need more activator and food coloring. So I'm just going to use up this whole thing because I only have a little left. Okay, now you want to add in your food coloring. It can be any color. Mine, I want mine to be like pink. So I'm just going to put a little in. And if you want to add more in after you mix it, that's okay. If you add lots of food dye, it would be dark. But this one is not as strong food dye, but it still works. Now we have to mix it until it's all dissolved into the color you want. Mix it all the food dye before you add your activator. My is all mixed, so now I'm gonna add my activator. So first, adding your baking soda, about a teaspoon. But I don't have a teaspoon, so I'm just gonna use this much. So put that in and mix it really good before you add in your saline solution. Your saline solution little by little. Don't add too much. Oh no. Don't add too much saline solution or it would be hard. Hard slime. You will get hard slime. And that's not good because it can't stretch or pull together. So mix that in. I'm going to add a little more saline solution. So keep mixing until you think that you can go in with your hands and start kneading the slime. So how you know when it's ready is when it starts coming off the walls and like thickening up. So mine's not doing that, so I need to add more. So I think mine's thickening up more. I added more saline solution. Now I'm gonna add in a little bit more. So mine is thickening up more. little by little when I add more saline solution. So I'm gonna add a little bit more. If this is your first time making basic slime, it'll be kind of hard for you because it's your first time making slime. But I made slime lots of times, so this is pretty easy. I added a little more saline solution. If you see it going like mine is, well, that means your slime is almost ready for you to start playing with it and kneading it. I'm gonna add a little bit more, like 3 drops. So mine is getting off the walls, as you can see. If it's like this, well, touch it and see if it's good and get it off your mixing tool and start kneading your slime. Keep kneading it until it's not that sticky. So get it all off your bowl first. Off the walls and sides of it. Now, start kneading it more. So mine, I think it's better and it's not sticky anymore since I kneaded it for like 2 minutes. And this one is, this is how basic slime is. It's like other slimes, but not really. So, make sure to subscribe if you're new to my channel, and maybe even like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching my video. Bye!